It's the world we live in, with its anger.